So the last type of combined approach that we will discuss and that has seen an increase in both research and in practice is mindfulness training and psychotherapy. Specifically, mindfulness-based cognitive therapy, or MBCT, is an approach that combines elements of both cognitive behavioral therapy with mindfulness meditation to help people with depression, for instance, to learn to recognize and restructure negative thought patterns. This therapy uses both mindfulness meditation and cognitive therapy to restructure one's thoughts. So mindfulness meditation develops skills for approaching thoughts in a non-judgmental way and enhances people's ability to realize that they are neither bound nor defined by their thoughts, feelings, and sensations, and to detect symptoms before they become a problem. So this approach has been used successfully in preventing the relapse in depression. And in addition, there's some research to show that mindfulness-based meditation therapy has been used successfully in treating positive and negative symptoms of schizophrenia. The idea here is that this therapy can be used by teaching people with schizophrenia to learn to live more easily with their symptoms and to not be defined or controlled by them. One new approach focuses on changing the relationship that people have with the voices in their heads rather than trying to make those voices go away. Some early studies have shown that this technique results in less distress and improved functioning after training in mindfulness meditation. So if you're interested in trying meditation, take a look in the instructor's notes box. We have provided you with a link to more information about mindfulness meditation.